You don't know almost although you never born, but shit, I'm not God. I am stronger believing that God is going to send the right person at the right time, even when you don't expect it. My faith is strong as that of Abraham. Who's Abraham? The guy.
My people. This life ain't no balance. So. In our balance, oh, my correct people. Una de ye di ono segi. Una de ye weti people they talk, say when he want born. As he say, na he be God with the brick pikin. Social media people, social media wahala people. Now God, na go have mercy on una. All of una, when he de say di ono segi, never born. Now, so a day with Winifred for how many years? Winifred not born. They take a medicine where he not go feed a table. Now, Matt, neither they hear for this social media. Percy not born, I go laugh. And the one way born, I go say, he not take care of his children. We said, evil people around. Now, those people now go claim, say, now they not better pass. Can you imagine? How can you mock somebody with child? Dionosage when you want born, she say na woman. Where go your go outside, go knock, come. When all of una know, say right now, this man not there with his wife. Una know, say divorce, they are two not there. Right now, they are two not there as husband and wife. Why una they try to they hurt this guy like this? Why una they hurt her? Instead of few people to make peace so that he and the wife he come back, or if maybe say the wife don't decide, say lie, una go they pray, ask God go take give one better one way, better pass the one way live. No, una ho not be like that. Una ho na to ask the onusage when you want born. The onusage when you want born. Ije osari omore. This social media, una ho do too much. The way una take they behave, you no good though. The time the wrath of God go they fall on top of una head, make una not say now na village people come. Eh? How can you just say when you know say this man right now he not get wife right now, he not even get side chick when he won't even give belly right now. Una de Hassan say na new year they enter, so this is 2022 when you want born. You where they ask that question, madam or sister or brother, you don't born. Okay, fine, say you don't born. You don't marry, you date with somebody. Eh? So this one we can't date now. If you don't say you never born, na another wahala for now. Na another wahala, not you want another the lack person for this social media. Not you wanna not fit a la person. Una can la person with math, the way he talk, everything knows nothing. Una go laugh them with the children. The one way get picky, una go say not fit take care of his children. The one way feel born, una go say to they born. The one way where not just get at all, una go say na person way not feel born. Ijeme, una go call them all sorts of name. When una want carry this matter go, when he want handle na. Eh? When una want stop all this nonsense, make her they play the audio, make una they listen. The onosage see replied una. Eh? Can you imagine?
You don't almost old though, you never born, but shit,
you
I'm not
where born now.
Eh? I am stronger believing.
You know where they born, the onosage, where you say the onosage not born now, say na wahala na ibi. May walk back a bit. Wow, may God have mercy on you people.
That God is going to send the right person at the right time, even when you don't expect
exactly,
it.
Exactly.
My faith is strong as that of Abraham. Who's Abraham? The guy that was was it Abraham or Isaac?
I want to change
this. I'm not very good at studying the Bible like so many of you guys.
Most of all
read
these
the Bible
people
for years.
Most of
have
all these
heart
people where they do all these things. Now, people, when even they close to her. People where they say na the nights are be pass. People where they say hey the onosage, but they are making the onosage outside while they are killing him inside. Benin people, especially Benin people, now na get this message. Una mat, una to the runner for all those kind of things. The one way born oh, una say na asha wo. The one way never born oh, una say pikin not dey. Nothing when he not dey una mat. Now, una they see the better one and they see the ugly one and they see the one we know better. When una want stop all this nonsense? When? How long have you people going to continue living this kind of evil life? Eh? Okay, as you can't talk this thing, now what you say may this boy go do? May go hang himself. Or may go look for a one woman, Asha will make it give her belly. Oh, sorry, your more. Make una learn how to mind una business. So. Make una learn how to mind una business for this social media so that may the wrath of God not fall on top of una. How can you mock somebody with child? Eh? Say, yeah, Winifred don't date for how many years, though? Winifred not grew born. Winifred, they take medicine where they're not a day born. If maybe say, una know they see some marriage, not be this lady where God blessed with twins, where he died, which day when I do the video, they my channel there. This woman, they don't wait for 10 years. God can't bless them with twins. She don't born this pikin 2 days of it, now she give her RIP. So what till you want can't talk. Like all these people where they make noise now. Which day they don't say get married? He married now, not be 5 years when the marriage scatter. He marriage now 5 years where scatter now. When una go, you they smell everybody nyash they go. You people want to know everything about people. I pity the people when they carry their matter come for now. We go say make una call this, you know, now this thing they worry them. I pity them. And me know the onusa give go fisi bulala una make una listen to wetin he dey talk.
Now, so online, you study the Bible, you're a motivational speaker, but you have a wicked heart. Alright. So my faith is as strong as that of Abraham. It was Abraham. Sorry guys, I need to learn this verse. I think there was a guy in the Bible. Remind me. I am not the devil, man. I am not the devil. I have done my best for my people, for my friends, for the people around me, and I'm not going to stop tomorrow because that's what gives me joy.
Exactly.
What gives me joy is that to see a result that the person who had nothing, but because of the love or the little act of kindness that we gave, that person had everything. Thank you so much, everyone. Let me take off my glasses, my Gucci. I think soon. I've been not want to see you now. This 2021, I've been not want to see anybody.
You don't need to sit down.
I don't want to see anybody 2022. I don't want to see anybody. I did my day. I don't want to see anybody. So I am going to be stingy.
Okay, now.
I am going to be very stingy in 2022. If you don't work, you will not eat.
Onayera, John Osage said this 2022, he said Ingo, they very stingy to those people where they don't want work, people where they Nigeria, where they look for free money. He said this December, this year, 2022, he said, make una go look for work, he said, because hungry go kill una die.
There will be no free money, man.
Okay, no.
We have so hard. If you want to chill, then you have to work. If you want to chill with the bam bam, then you have to hustle. Emmanuel Demigia, Happy New Year, my brother. Ekme. Emmanuel Demigia, you don't have to believe me. 1 hour of my time, if I stay online for 1 hour, is $150 that I'm losing. I know what I'm saying. You don't have to believe me. So, every time we are online, we are going to do our best to only talk to people who have the value of what we are saying. But in the meantime, let's chill with the bam bam. Let's chill with the bam bam.
My correct people, I hope you hear that one. Now see how this life be, say, in our balance. See what a whole human be, they tell a whole person, say, he never born. Say when he want born, as he say, na him be God when he dey bring pikin. My people, make una dey very careful. Not be everybody who na call una home, na be una home. No evil, na plenty pass. Devil, na plenty pass for this social media.
Do all the work, pay all the bill. You will be keeping your money to yourself, building a house that you did not even put your husband name. starting a business that you do not even put your husband's name. So there are so many things wrong in a relationship. I think that people should come together not because of love anymore. It's okay to love. It's okay to like a person, then start a relationship. But we need to define. We need to define what are we doing? What are we doing together? What are we doing? Are we getting this relationship 20 years down the line? Are we going to leave each other? Do we need to sign a prenup? That's what most Americans are doing. Most Americans have what they call prenup. Before you marry, I declare my words, or you declare your own, say, see what I get to. And anything we acquire after that, in case we leave ourselves tomorrow, then we will share. So that's how people are getting married now. In the next 5 years, a lot of men don't want to be married anymore. So if you are married today, consider yourself lucky. Yes? If you are married today, consider yourself lucky. Because there are so many women out there who don't have a man. Yes? There are so many women out there who don't have a man. They need a man. It's not easy, especially in this cold season. And if you're a young woman and you think you are cute, please, keep that. Beauty is from within. All that good look, all that good shape, one day it's going to fade away. But what you have left is your beautiful heart. So if you're a woman, don't let your look deceive you, man. Don't let your look deceive you. Those men, they're going to play games with you. One will sleep with you today, leave you in next month. Another one will sleep with you, and they will discuss you behind. And that's what men do. That is what men do, man. Well, some men, most men, not all men. Yeah. Not all men does that, but that's what men do. Oh, man, sweet that. No, you don't want to be in that part of the category, man. All right? You don't want to be in the part of the category where you not be a discussion for men. Try to avoid it by all means necessary. Go buy yourself a toy. Yeah, when we start our church this year, I'm going to be ministering to you guys this year because I want my people to think well. Yeah, there is God. There is God. But the God starts from your heart, not from the church or not from speaking in tongues. The God starts from your good heart. So we're going to create an avenue for our people, to preach to our people, and you're going to be able to call me your G.O. And if you're a member of our church, all your tithes need to go to our work.
My people, I hope you now listen to what the Onosage talk, how to respond to those people when they mock her. When they mock her, say the Onosage never born, never marry, no children. My people, hope you now listen the way the Onosage take respond to them. And me, I'm very, very happy how it will respond to them, because too much of things is very, very bad. When B say you bring yourself down to a lot of people, they will try to ride on you, which is very, very bad. And if you know, say you did that category, they always do that thing. They use speaking loud person, they use document loud person. The person body, or maybe the person get accident, maybe more body can't get IB, or mouth can't get, or your hair can't bend, or your head can't bend. You they use those things, they laugh, then now get this message, make una stop, because one day, una home go see happen. And you were the last person, so you know, say you not complete, you know, you get some error for your own body too. So, my correct people, that be the matter when I carry come today. And he mona si put the Onosage for prayer. Mona put her for prayer. May God answer her. If God say Winifred, my wife, make it come back. If God say not be Winifred, may God bless her with woman we go give her children. Because as you can see, whether they talk, say the Onosage, don't hold. The Onosage never reached 40 years. I don't know why people, the Onosage is just 30 something. So 30 something is not old. And a man too, now woman, you they tell those kind of things to say you don't hold though, your menopause, so you know, say menopause they stop at 50, you understand? It will not be like that. The Onosage is a man, and I don't see somebody for my village then. This man is about 100 or something. He still give woman belle. Man, if maybe say nothing happened to her, everything they okay. Of course, even though say not 200 years, you can see pregnant woman. You understand? So that's the thing some people don't know, especially when they did this social media, they can rant their mouth, talk anyhow they want to talk. The Onosage is a man. The Onosage don't need to come, they ask, say, hey, my time, don't they go? My time, don't they go? I never marry, I never born. No, now woman, I they think those one. So if you be with that person where you do those kind of thing, Now, they let you know, say, the on the side, get home, it they different. Man, they different than women. Now, women, they think, say, hey, my time, don't they go, not be man, okay? Make una, if una, they talk, make una, they reason, make una, they think before una, they drop anything, una, they drop for people, take they bully people. So, una, when they do all those things, now, una, get this message, yo. So, my correct people, God bless you all for watching this video. God bless you. Share this video. Share it to Dionysege. Tell Dionysege that Mama Didi, they are back. That God will everything that he has lost, the wife and everything, God will respond, give it to him back. God will wipe all his tears. God will give her as many children when he wants for this life. Yes, God will give her to her. When it time come, you know, say everybody getting home time. I bet mona share this video, make una let and go viral. God bless you all for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on my page, Mama Didi Canada TV Show. Please join my membership. God bless you all. I will see you guys on my next video. So remain blessed. I love you all. God bless you all. Much love to everyone. Happy New Year. Once again, much love. Bless you all. Bye.